and good morning. It's like, it's 7:15 in the morning, and my band is still so nice to walk around. So, first, I'm showing you my slimes, and first is my bubbly, fluffy unicorn art paint club. So, excited to show this one. There's like a piece of it. Let's get it off. I can't squish you right now. Okay. That's my brother. He's playing a game changer that now. So, we've got the bubbly. Back place. There we go. Okay. Don't make a big mess like I did last time. Oh, I can't make it right now. I don't know why. It's like really fluffy, but I just can't feel it. I don't have a whole bottle of sugar into this.
Hi.
My brother keeps his underwear on, so I can't show you that. Well, actually, he does have underwear on, but she doesn't have pants, so. Oh, why can't I make bubbles in here? Oh, I did make a bubble. I saw that, actually. I don't know why I can't make the bubbles anymore. Okay, I'll try to make a bubble. Oh, that's so close. Pops up. But guys, happy Sunday. Okay, so that was the first for the pink. Sorry, I played so much. I just played just some. This is so hard to close. Okay, next up is my. Next up is purple. Golden glitter in it. I don't know if you can see it on camera, but I call it the lily pad. I don't know why. I call it the lily pad. It's so strong. This one like, was really cool. Seriously, like it was interesting. So this one's more just like slime. It's not really like soft or anything. It actually is pretty soft. But it's just like regular like it's just like regular really slime. So yeah. I'm not gonna make a bowl, so just gonna wait. Wait. Oh no. That's what it's like, it bubbles, but it pops like really, really good. These leprechaun didn't come to our house yesterday because I don't know why. It's a leprechaun. Yesterday was St. Patrick's Day, so happy St. Patrick's Day.
Yes!
She made a video on that, but I wasn't my friend's birthday party all day, so she had a birthday on St. Patrick's Day. She is lucky. Lucky the leprechaun. Ding ding! Lucky the leprechaun. She is lucky. Okay, so. I think my dad and my mom's awake. You're probably my dad. Because I'm upset today. She's probably gonna yell at me. If she's in a good mood. If she's not, she needs to be. Okay. So, next I've got lavender. Blush. She can't. Next, I've got lavender. They look like exactly the same, but they're not. This one's darker than this one. So, this one's lavender. She's trying to rub, so I can't shake her. Okay. So. She said, if I got some glue down, she would have been furious that I was making slime.
Because you know the rule, right?
Can I mix them though? This one's just the same, but it's a different color, so it's not really good. This one's like putty. Like it doesn't stretch. But at least it goes back together. Putty doesn't really do that. You're not really supposed to squish. You're just supposed to squish putty. You're not really supposed to. Oh, there we go. You just really hardly click it. Okay. And next I've got, I only have six lines, which is sad because I'm going to make more today and I have a whole gallon of glue. I have half a bottle of glue left this week. So, okay.
Yes!
So, then we got this terrible one, which is dry on the top, guys. I can't even squish it. And then it's wet on the bottom. It's like. And the one I don't even put in a container because this one just I might throw away. Okay, and this is, that one was from my brother's. And this is another one of my brother's that is I actually think it's really, really cool. It's not very stretchy, but guys, when you squish it, it feels do you hear that? That is the most, it's really, really slow, guys. It feels really, really cool. Okay, and then this one right here is one of my brother's. It's a little bit dry. Don't know why. A little bit dry. Don't know why. Okay, so this is just a foam bead with some glitter in it, and it's mauve color. If you guys don't know what mauve is, it's purple and white mixed together, and blue, mixed together, I don't really know, I'm just guessing. This one doesn't really click. It's a quiet click. Yeah, so, that's what we're in there. So, got this, it's all my slimes, and I hope you guys enjoy. Oh no, that's not all my slimes, so that one way over there. So I'm just gonna try and go get it. Oh god, it's my brother's blue slime I made for him. I made all my brothers except he made his own green slime. I made this one for him, but it didn't turn out very well because it's like all watery. There's like water in the bag, guys. Guys, there's water in the bag. It's like really, really soft though. Yeah. So what's my name?
It was a leprechaun.
Someone said my name was a leprechaun.
Leprechaun.
They're not easy to see. I messed up. There. We didn't do anything to our house, guys. Look at this. I already checked around our house, and they didn't do anything. But your house is clean, so I've got blankets and stuff. That jacket, or like, what is that? Is it like a worm pooping? It actually looks like a worm pooping. Okay. But it didn't do anything to our kitchen either. That's all been there, and yeah.
Jacket.
The floss wasn't there.
What?
That floss was not there. Guys, okay. I'm scared. I'm not gonna cry. It's like I'm shaking. Tim's getting closer to me. Didn't leprechaun will hurt you, but it's just like scary. It's like you just see it hopping out. Boom, 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 boom. I don't want to stop the video on you guys. Sorry. Guys, okay, so a minute ago. Did you guys even see it?
One dragon, two dragon,
there's a floss right there. Apparently it's too small for the camera.
Five dragon, six it's right dragon, there. Seven dragon, eight oh. Dragon, nine dragon.
Okay, sorry.
Ten dragon,
it's right there.
11 dragon.
That was not there when we walked out here. And no one went into the bathroom except for me going to the bathroom this morning. But I never touched any floss. I just washed my hands. So I went to the bathroom, did my business, and I washed my hands and came out. I never touched any floss. And I knew I didn't.
Fight!
That's creepy. I'll see what else happens soon. Tell me if you guys see anything in the background.
I just heard something.
That was this. That was this. Okay, guys, tell me if you see anything in the background.
He is a rock!
Cool. So, yeah, those are all of my... So slime, I can barely close that bag. Thank goodness I did. So, guys, just tell me if you saw anything in the background. I hope you did, because I'm going to watch this footage soon. So, by the way, sorry for the bad hairdo. I never even did my hair before I came out here. So, bye. I hope you guys enjoyed Leprechaun Day. God bless.